This dog is gonna be eating so good today. Hey everyone, welcome to my kitchen and welcome to the Monch YouTube channel. Today we're gonna be making peach cobbler for dogs. I'm really excited about this recipe because we get to use our Monch bars for them. So the first thing you're gonna do is grab some of your favorite Monch bars. I'm gonna just grab two and we're gonna crush them up. You can use your food processor, but I'm just gonna smash them. I need something to smash. Should I go Rapunzel with it? I'm just gonna use the back of a Starbucks tumbler. So it should resemble some coarse sand, so that's what we're kind of looking for. This is a whole new angle. Next, we're gonna slice a peach and a banana. Still working on those knife skills, they're not the best. Now we're gonna put all of our sliced fruit into a bowl, and then we're gonna mix in some honey and a little bit of cinnamon, like half a teaspoon. We're gonna put about 1 teaspoon of the honey. Now we're just gonna mix it through. Now we're just gonna take our skillet and put it over medium-high heat. I'm just gonna grease it with some canola oil. And we're basically just gonna cook this down over the heat until it's nice and syrupy and kind of thick. I love anything cinnamon. This smells incredible. So now that we have our cooked down peaches and banana and cinnamon filling, this smells incredible. Like, this would be like the perfect peach pie filling, but that's TBD. So now what's gonna make it our perfect dog peach cobbler? Remember those Monch bars that we smashed in the beginning of this video? 1 second. We're just gonna top our peach with all of our crushed oatmeal salmon bars. And there you have it, our peach cobbler for dogs. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you do try out this recipe, tag Monch Bar so we can see it. Anyway, see you guys in the next video.